ChatGPT caused a change in the AI industry, but recently we've seen the buzz around DeepSeek R1. And while those two tools certainly made waves, there's another one that quietly slipped under the radar. Released shortly after, this one doesn't just match DeepSeek V3 in the LLM benchmarks, it beats it. But that's not all. It also has the ability to generate high-quality images and videos, putting it right up there with the best of the best. And the kicker? It's completely free. If you like to learn about AI tools and trends, kindly subscribe and like this video and mention in the comments any AI tool you want to learn about. The tool I'm talking about is Qwen 2.5 Max from Alibaba, which is open source and available to download and run locally. While the web version could switch to a paid model at some point, as of now, it's free and without limits. Let's check out what it can do. First up, let's take a look at the benchmarks. This tool stands out in reasoning, problem solving, and general knowledge. It's an all-around performer, and with over 100 open-sourced models, you can customize and experiment as you like. I'm going to walk you through a few scenarios and prompts to test its limits. Let's start simple. Imagine you're building a virtual city with a population that doubles every month. If your city can support 100 people in the first month, how many people can it support in the fifth month? I'll send that to the AI now. The final answer? The city can support 1,600 people in the fifth month. Correct. Next, let's see if the AI can handle a bit more complexity. If you have three friends who want to meet for a dinner, but they all live in different cities, what's the best way to organize a travel schedule so they all meet at the same restaurant without exceeding a travel budget? Let's see what the AI comes up with. This answer is very detailed and easy to follow. For something creative, let's try this. Write a short story that starts with the sentence, "The stars in the sky seemed to whisper secrets only the brave could hear." Let's see how the AI handles that prompt. Wow, wow, wow. Let's shift gears a little. Suppose we're hosting a culinary competition and we only have 5 ingredients: beef, potatoes, onions, cheese, and garlic. What dish can we prepare that would impress the judges? Let's have the AI suggest a recipe. The AI solved this perfectly. If you are enjoying this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment on any AI tool you want to learn about. All right, time to get technical. Let's test out the artifact tool. This one generates code and allows us to preview the results in real time. I want to create a basic interactive simulation. Let's have a bouncing ball within a rotating cube. The catch is that every time the ball hits a wall, it should change colors. Let's see what the AI comes up with. This is so sweet. Just a little command, you become a developer? What a woo-woo. For something a bit more complex, let's create a visual where colorful light trails follow the movements of a car speeding down a highway at night. The AI should code this from scratch. Let's see what it can do. All these results are for free. You just need to copy this code and use it with nothing to fear. Now let's switch over to a live web search. I'm wondering, what is the most popular tech trend in 2025? I don't know the answer off the top of my head, but let's see how the AI responds. The most popular tech trend in 2025 seems to be heavily focused on AI, with specific emphasis on different aspects such as agentic AI, AI governance platforms, and AI-powered everything across various industries. This is very correct as well. No, AI is the big deal this year. Let's move on to something more artistic. I'll prompt the AI to create a digital painting of a futuristic city skyline at sunset with glowing neon lights reflecting off the water. How well does it handle this request? This is more than perfect than expected, if you need my prompts, comment prompt in the comment section. And while we're on the topic of visual creativity, let's have it generate a short animation. I want to see a flower blooming in time lapse, with the camera zooming in as the petals unfold. Let's check out the results. You can determine the size you want the result to be by clicking here. So far, I'm really impressed with what this tool can do. It's powerful, flexible, and creative. Perfect for anyone looking to dive into AI-driven content creation. It offers free access right now, and I highly recommend you try it out yourself. Jump in and start experimenting with this tool while it's still free. If you're looking to dive even deeper into AI, make sure to check out our other videos where we explore more cutting-edge tech and creative tools that can help you level up your skills. Don't forget to drop your thoughts or questions in the comments below. I'd love to hear how you plan on using these tools for your own projects.